Lexington Children's Theater.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
My name is Jeremy Kiesling, and I have the pleasure of being the director of the Summer Family Musical. This is our 15th Summer Family Musical, and what we do with this project is we try to cast families together in a play, and then we target it for families to come and see together. This year we have 9 different family units that are involved on stage. So we have a lot of Browns. We have mothers and daughters, we have sisters and brothers, we have fathers and daughters. It's just a great combination. We love this project and we're happy to come out here and share it with you. Today what I'm gonna do is narrate a little bit through the story, and then we're gonna stop and sing some of the songs. We're gonna sing 6 songs for you today as we go through the story. Okay, everybody good? But before we do that, I'd like to introduce, because today we're out in costume, so we may not recognize us as the characters that we are. So I'm gonna have some of the characters, all the characters stand up when they hear who they are. So of course everybody wants to know, who is Ariel? Ariel, are you here? There she is. Her hair is not red today, but when you come and see the play, it will be. So just imagine it's red. Also, Ariel has a dad, and King Triton was the Triton. She has 6 sisters, and their names are, I can't remember all their names. So 6 sisters, stand up. She has a little buddy who has a crush on her named Flounder. King Triton has put in charge of a friend of hers, a crab named Sebastian, who's trying to keep track of her. We also, above land, so our play takes place underwater, but also above land, so there's some creatures and some people we're going to meet above land. One of them is a scuttle. Scuttle is a seagull. And scuttle has some seagull friends.